Hi, this is a micro MotoGP GX3890, and I show you how I transfer the battery from inside the rider into motorcycle. I put battery here, and you need to cut a bit the servo holder or the steering. You can see here I'm cut a bit to inside the battery. Then you can run it without the rider. Thank you.